now there's just two acts left. Project A and John and Edward.
Hi, guys. On your first audition, I saw something in you guys that none of the other judges saw. You know, I saw great, great potential. You reminded me, in fact, of the early days of Boyzone, you know, and everybody said they were never going to make it, and they made it, you know. And there was a little bit of that with you guys. I do think you have something special, you know? I like Project A from the very first audition. You've always been consistently good. But the problem with this group is, do you have the wow factor? What makes you different from every other girl band out there? The question is, do you have the X factor? I thought long and hard about this decision. It's not good news, I'm sorry. You're going home. I'm really sorry. John and Edward, you're through to live shows.
But he's got faith in you.
We just got to choose the final three, and Louis.